question.
Well, I brought a ticket with me, and it says, admit one to the kingdom of heaven. This is a place I want to go someday, but do you think I'm going to need a ticket to get into heaven? No. I agree with you. I'm not going to need a ticket to get into heaven, but something I am going to need to have in my life is Jesus. In order for me to get into heaven, I need to have Jesus. And the Bible tells us in John chapter 6, verse 40, that for my Father's will is that everyone who looks to the Son, and that's Jesus, that we need to believe in Him. We need to come to church. We need to learn about Him. We need to make decisions with Jesus in our hearts. And our actions have to show that Jesus is in our hearts. And we need to believe in Him to have eternal life.
Amen.
So I hope someday I'm going to get in heaven. I don't have to pay to get into heaven. I just have to have Jesus in my heart. So I hope someday we all get into heaven with Jesus in our heart. So let's just say a little prayer. Let's pray. Father in heaven, we look forward to the day we can spend eternal life with you. And we thank you that we don't have to have a ticket. We just need you, your Son Jesus, in our hearts. In His name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Short and sweet.